have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
Second question is, what is the GDPR? So if you see it here, what is the GDPR? It's just a regulation in Europe about privacy. So it's a regulation, it applies for every country that's in the European Union. Yeah, there's a difference between Europe and European Union. European Union, those countries are working together. Europe are just the country in Europe. And for the countries that are working together, the GDPR is a regulation. So it's just a regulation about privacy. And they will explain everything here about the territory, how it works. So if you go to one, you see? And let me be clear about this website. I'm not affiliated with this company or whatever. I think I will, I think I will, give me a second. I think I will cover it because I'm not affiliated with this company. So I don't want people to think I'm affiliated with this company or whatever. So let's cover the logo. Sorry about that, company. So let me go back. So here you see the territorial scope. This is the regulation apply. When does it apply? So in Article 3, you see, when does this regulation apply? I'm not going to read that all about that, but just keep in mind, if you go here in Europe, European Union, the regulation about the GDPR applies here. And territorial, you find it in here. Yeah. So let's look at the other question. So if you have a question about this, just go on the Discord and ask me. The Discord, you press this link, Law Center, and you can ask a question about that.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be